Well, it's a beautiful morning here in downtown sunny Brisbane, and welcome to the back deck here at my joint. And we're going to concentrate today on a tune called Wrap Up Your Troubles in Dreams. So let's go to my inner sanctum where I've just done a little clip of this one. Well, for any of you banjo players that want to take up the challenge, I thought I'd take this through a little bit slower for you, featuring the left hand of the plectrum banjo here. My tuning CGBD, so just bear that in mind. So let's try and get through this one. Well, that just about wraps up this banjo lesson. Hope you enjoyed it, and if you're going to have a go at it, hope you can get something out of it. I'm going to put this sheet music up at the end of the video for those who want to have a look and check it out, and also my backing track, which might come in handy if you want to play along with this tune. Sorry about some of the noise I get and interference when I do these videos, because I try to do them out in the fresh air with the birds and the bees, and it doesn't always work out sometimes. So any interference, I'm sorry about that. Just like to leave you with a clip I saw recently, which Tommy Emmanuel made, legendary guitar player, and he was in a chat room situation answering questions. And one of the questions that they fired up was to do with practice. And Tommy's answer was pretty unique. He said, in our world, it's such a instantaneous world where everything just about we do, we just press a button and bang, it appears right before our eyes. Everything's that quick. But getting back to practice, he said, it doesn't work like that. We've got to work and practice. You just can't click it on with a button. And the other statement he made was to do with sometimes you'll pick his guitar up and he has days where he can't just do anything right. Everything he plays just sounds, you know, like the dregs. But other times he'll pick it up and he's got a good day where everything he plays is just comes up absolutely magic. So we've got a bit in common with Tommy. Those things happen to us, I'm sure. So bear it all in mind and keep on playing your banjos. That's the main thing. And we'll catch you later on. Bye for now.